Guinan. What are you doing here? I thought you were on board the Enterprise.
I am. I'm also here. Think of me as an echo of the person you know. A part of herself she left behind.
And the Enterprise B beamed you up from the Lacool.
Papa, help me build my castle.
Yes, I will in a few minutes.
Papa, thank you for the doll. She's very beautiful.
These are my children. These are my children.
Of course. Time has no meaning here. So you can go back and see them born, or go forward and see your grandchildren.
Elizabeth, would you please tell me, in your opinion, exactly what is happening?
People are being duplicated. And once it's happened to you, you're part of this thing. It almost happened to me.
Look, the reason that you don't believe Elizabeth is because the other body disappeared. Now it disappeared because Jeffrey took it.
Yeah, well, then what happened to my other body then?
Oh, people, will you please listen to yourselves? Will you please listen to what you're saying? Look, I can deal with a body being moved. I can even deal with a body getting up and leaving. But when you start talking about his other body, her other body, people being duplicated, will you listen to how that sounds?
Don't you think we know how insane this sounds? But what do you think we're doing? You think we're making it up?
What are you having trouble accepting? Do you believe that my body looked like me? Do you believe that her body looked like her?
You think we've all gone crazy?
You are trying to make us believe that we are seeing things. Why are you trying to do that?
All I'm trying to do is help.
Are you in love with her?
Well, in a way, yes.
In what way?
Well, I admire her very much. I think she's about the swellest person I ever met.
Is that as far as it goes?
She's married.
Oh. Does she like animals?
Yes.
Do animals like her?
Oh, yes.
Does she live on a farm?
Yes.
Jefferson Jones, are you flirting with me?
Oh, no, I wouldn't
dare.
Oh,
don't apologize. I'm flattered. It's always intriguing to a married woman to find she's still attractive to the opposite sex.
But I...
Do I attract you?
Yes.
Can I borrow your mobile phone?
Huh? Larry Levy. Yeah, Larry. David Kahane here. Listen, Larry, guess who's making promises about getting pictures made to writers in parking lots? Guess what dumb son of a bitch executive is trying to take advantage of me? I mean, do you realize how unstoppable this guy is? You know, I cannot wait to tell the world that when Griffin Mill can't cut the pressure at work, he drives out to Pasadena to pick fights with writers. You tell Larry Levy to give me a call. You know, the word is out that he's gonna start making meaningful pictures at the studio for a change.
let's forget this. Let's just stop all the postcard shit.
I don't write postcards! I write scripts!
We're both wrong, okay?
No, you're wrong! Buddy, you're in over your head. That's why you're losing your job. And then what are you gonna do? Huh? I can write. What can you do?
But do you know who they like even better than Santa Claus? His helper. Pedro el Negro. Black Peter. Yeah. There's an old Mexican tale that tells of how Santa Claus got so very busy looking out for the good children that he had to hire some help to look out for the bad children. So he hired Pedro. And Santa Claus gave him a list with all the names of all the bad children. And Pedro would come every night to check them out. And the people, the little kids that were misbehaving, that were not saying their prayers, Pedro would leave a little toy donkey on their windows, a little burro, and he would come back. And if the children were still misbehaving, Pedro would take them away and nobody would ever see them again. Now, if I am being Santa Claus and you are Pedro, how do you think jolly old Santa Claus would feel if one day Pedro came into his office and said, I lost the list? How fucking furious do you think he would get?
Oh, plum nuts. I am really shocked. You know something? You told me that your mother was your beneficiary. Now, what's the matter with you? Don't you love your mother?
Sure. I love my mother.
Sure.
Love your mother, dear.
Mother.
Sure, I love my mother. But she ain't number 10 on the relay.
Go on, swap with Da Vinci. If he gets hit, you get 10 grand.
What if I get hit using number 2?
$10,000 would buy a lot of bagels.
Nah, I like my number 10. Like Griff likes number 8, Zab 9, Johnson 11, the Sergeant 12. It's bad luck to change numbers.
Give me the key.
Mister.
Don't mister me, you son of a bitch. My wife is locked up in a hole in your fucking barn. And if you don't give me the key, I'm gonna blow your fucking head off!
Warren, what's going on?
I don't know, honey. Just stay calm.
Your husband's a murderer and a kidnapper is what's going on. Now give me the fucking key!
Freeze, mister.
You don't want to do that, kid. Put the gun down.
Don't listen to him, Deke. You just keep that gun right on him.
My daddy keeps his rifle loaded all the time. He showed me in case I need to protect mommy when he's away.
I understand that, and I'm not going to hurt your mom.
He's lying, Deke. Now go on, son. Squeeze that trigger. Go on.
Don't listen to him, kid.
Go on, Deke.
Don't listen to him. He's wrong.
Do what I tell you to do. Squeeze that trigger now. Come on.
Put it down, Deke. Nothing's going to happen.
Do it!
Green machine, gonna rock the town without being seen. Have you ever seen a turtle get down? Slamming and jamming to the new swing sound. Yeah, everybody let's move. Vanilla is in with the new Jack Boo. Gonna rock and roll the place with the power of the Ninja Turtle bass. Iceman, you know I'm not playing. Devastate the show while the turtles are
Professor,
saying.
Professor, it would appear the anti-mutagen has been somewhat ineffective.
No kidding, we've got to do something. Come on.
These are my children.
Of course. Time has no meaning here.
Well, then what happened to my other body then?
Oh, people, will you please listen to yourselves? Will you please listen to what you're saying?
Hey!
But I...
Do I attract you?
Yes.
You're in over your head. That's why you're losing your job. And then what are you gonna do? Huh? I can write.
If one day Pedro came into his office and said, I lost the list, how fucking furious do you think he will get? Tell me, Vincent.
You know something? You told me that your mother was your beneficiary. Now, what's the matter with you? Don't you love your mother?
Mister.
Don't mister me, you son of a bitch. My wife is locked up in a hole in your fucking barn.